Dinosaur garden out of things you could find in your garden or you might want to buy. So on the tray in front of me, I've got all the things that I think I need to make our dinosaur garden. We've got some compost, there's a tray of various different bits of gravel and larger rocks that you could use to make your landscape from. I have dug up from my garden some moss and plants which we could add into our garden and they'll continue to grow. Also what you could do is on this occasion I've been and bought some smaller plants from a garden centre which we can pop into our garden as well. I've also painted some rocks to look like little volcanoes. We've got various different types of container that we could put our garden into, because it really is up to you how big you make your little dinosaur garden, whether you put it with indoor plants. These are indoor plants, so you keep your dinosaur garden indoors, or you use plants from your garden so you can keep your dinosaur garden outside. So the first thing we need to do is try and decide which container we're going to use. I've got a large tray, water tray for an indoor plant that I'm going to use, but you could use an old pot like this one, or if you wanted you could just plant your dinosaur garden directly into a flower bed. I'll start by filling the tray that I've got full of compost. If you didn't want to buy compost, you didn't already have any, you could just dig up some soil from your garden if you were allowed to. Let's start building some features first and then put the plants around them so we can have a range of rocks maybe to create a mountain range. I've got some sand as well, so we might want to create a little sandy area too. If you wanted, you could add a water feature into your garden. If you had a pot, like an old yogurt pot, you similar size to this, you could bury it into soil. You could also bury it into soil, pack it in, and keep surrounded. Then fill that pot with water and have a lake or a pond, depends how big it is in your garden, for your dinosaurs to drink from. Or you could have some marine reptiles like ichthyosaurs that were found in Warwickshire in the Jurassic, and they could swim in it. I'm going to add in a volcano. Add in some of the moss from the finally, we need some dinosaurs in our garden. There you have it. Very quick, easy to make. Mini dinosaur garden. And I've got lots of materials I haven't used, so you could always just dig up things from your own garden. But this would have been quite nice. A bit more moss and plants. Plants from around the garden you might think are a weed or are growing in the wrong place, you could add those in as well. If you wanted, you could have a totally edible dinosaur garden. Not one that a cat would want to eat, but maybe one that you could grow cress, mustard, you could plant lettuce, and then you could harvest your dinosaur garden